It's all Frog here. Let's play the Magic Classic Afterbirth Plus after that, sucker. What do we do? I don't know. Something a little easier. Life gives you lemons pretty easy. Beans isn't that bad. No way speed. Honestly, Pokemans is pretty easy. So we're going to do Pokemans. We've got the Pokeball and use Eyeshadow. That's about it. It's all about charm, basically. Good to know. I like this. I invited these guys. So the Pokeball works a little bit differently in this than it does in the actual game. That dude will stick around until he's dead, and then I can immediately use the Pokeball again. If he die, it like doesn't die, and I get another charge, then I just get more than one thing on the screen at a time, which is lovely. So he's dead. So I get a new thing. I get one of them nice. No, don't go after them. Save yourself. It's a weird floor. Pretty sure there are no item rooms, but again, I forgot to check.
48 hours.
Is it worth going to the shop? I'm like looking at the map expecting it to be wrong. I'm like, nope, that challenge was before. It's a new challenge now. This is freaking me out, man. It's freaking me out, man. Alright, there are no items. I didn't think so. But it's good to know. We have to go all the way to Isaac in this one. Probably because it is so much easier, honestly. It's not that tough of a challenge, all things considered. On NPR News with Nora Rom. Oh, Lord. Oh, come on now. Him so I don't have to start over and like look like an idiot for calling this an easy run and then dying. Please. I hate having to do that. Spoon is fine. We're down to the next floor. Too many hangers on. I'm intrigued. Really would have liked a spirit heart out of all that mess. God. Oh God. It's just what I need is one of those on my side. That's not gonna be confusing at all. Bollocks and a half! Get the frack out of here! Oh, this could be bad. I almost don't want to play with the Pokeball anymore. I may not. It's not like it's like you need it to finish the game. It's really starting to get distracting. Now I gotta figure out, is that fly mine? Am Why don't I just play this one by the book? That one guy's gonna be here forever. I don't really like the 36% odds, but what else are you gonna do? Why don't you do the thing where you jump all around and try and kill yourself with your own bombs? That's like everybody's favorite game. Okay. Well, I am not going down a hole. Jesus juice is quite good. It is a shame we did not get the first deal, but everybody knows the third floor deal with the devil is better than the first one. Two spirit hearts, I know that much. Alright, we'll have one dude. We can have one. I'm not doing more than one. More than one, I think, is going to get too confusing. Should not have done that. Again, we'll have one. God. Alright, our friendly spiders that generates. Nope, not interested. Don't need a bomb that badly, thanks though. Ugh, bollocks. Excuse me? You don't have to believe me on this, but I promise you my controller stopped again. I might have to check to see if there's a... Maybe the cable's loose or something. It seems fine. I don't know if I showed the seat or not. I can't remember. Well, there it is at 737X4SRHFW4, if you didn't do it before. Because I do not recall. Please stop, I was gonna say. I mean, we're gonna go in. I think we re-roll everything too, because nothing is really that spectacular. I'm glad I waited. Do-do-do-do. Pokeball is gone, which is good. Is that synth oil? Damage looks slightly better. It must be synth oil. And we keep the eyeshadow because you keep your starting items. So it thinks I have the Pokeball, even though the sixth room does re-roll the starting active item, which I think is a bug. Looking at the challenge sheet, it's not supposed to do that. So I think that's a mistake. Not distracting at all. We have 14 cents. We've got to take a look. I need a bomb. There isn't even a bomb for sale. Tragic. All I need is that dude just to finally just take off. I honestly don't know if that affects me, so we will wait. Stars on the next floor, obviously. And now it's just a normal run. Wow. Little horn, big horn. Little sheep, big sheep. Rah, rah, rah. I don't like you. Rah, rah, rah. Give me Tech X and maybe I'll like him a little bit. Yeah, yeah, spit it out. You are awful. That was a red heart. Oh my god. big freaking horn. So no deal with the devil on this floor. This is just unreal. This fight, though. OMG. Would you just be done? Thank you. Boy, what a disappointment.
48 hour energy.
I think we just dice shard this, right? Ooh, that's good.
Hematemesis.
That's fine. Alright. It's an uphill battle.
The Hermit.
I mean, I guess Jar of Flies is pretty good. Just hoping to survive at this point, honestly. God! Stupid frickin' spiders! Spiders are so dumb. So dumb. Thank you. Couldn't engineer that, that's fine. Everybody knows the fourth floor deal with the devil is the best one. Everybody knows this. Tricky trap. Because it used to be kind of a mind bender. I don't know how I feel about this. Double key room. Well, it was a strict gain. Bomb and two coins. And our keys were returned, so I mean, that's something. Net gains are good. That's the worst part, is when the flies get the kill, it doesn't count. It's gotta be au naturel. Tears down. Not really interested in that. Latch on that from that distance. I feel like my damage is not scaling right now. We're in a bit of a damage hole. Which is crazy considering that we're a 5.19 and 3.5 is your base. But it just doesn't feel like we're scaling right now. Not worth it. Oh, god damn it! Boy, that was not worth it. thing I was trying to avoid. Stay down. Down low is the way to go. I'm sure you've heard that one before, Dark One. You could just... Thank you. Oh my god, we got a deal. It's a miracle. Should not have taken that. Wow, it's an awful, awful deal. Do we establish precedent or do we go Angel? Angels aren't bad. Granted, I don't have Godhead unlocked. I may not have Sacred Heart unlocked. Or is that a base item? I don't know. I think we established precedent. Not sure how I feel about that. Wow. Yep, that'll do. How are you not dead? I don't know if the reroll was smart, honestly. It may have been real dumb. It's tough to say. Disappointing spirit rock, I'll tell you that. That damage is not scaling. This is a problem. We need more damage and we need a stat. Not sure that's a good move or not. Holy snacks. Holy crap, we got one. We got one. I don't even know what follows that on these dudes. Perfect. Stop picking up error not found. God's sake. Alright, we're starting to get a little frustrated. I don't even know if we want to go to the shop. And buy Spirit Heart, I guess. Ugh. We need damage badly. We need deals. God frickin' damn. I don't know what I was trying to do there. Ah! I have nothing to say, really. There's nothing to say. Oh, now I get the green fight, sure. Oh my god, just kill me now. I didn't mean that, literally. I don't know how we didn't die there. Oh goody, a luck upgrade. Spiders. Oh right, we haven't done this room. Ugh. I need damage. This is steps two, isn't it? Snicker one? Mom's box of trinkets isn't gonna do it. The boomerang sure as hell is not gonna do it. That might. Nope, because we don't have any item rooms. Carry on. That might, because we do have boss fights. I have one, two, three more times to use it. I think that's worth it. Let's see if we can get another spirit heart out of all this. Yeah, we did. Good. Might as well take the 2 cent heart while we're at it. This damage is really quite bad. The sister's this. Oh, Troy. So I don't know who I've hurt, who I haven't hurt. Apparently, both of them somehow equally? 11.5% of the time it works every time. Not this time. So far we would have taken that already, so we didn't actually get a bonus out of the more options, but that's okay, it's okay, it's fine. Take the Polaroid here, obviously. You know what? No. I'm not dealing with that. It's not. This room is also horse-tucky. This whole floor is hot trash. Let's go back. Oh my god, I guess I am doing this room. You've gotta be kidding me. Stop jumping, goddamn motherfucker, goddamn motherfucker! I think we might die here. Like, legitimately. I understand how 5 damage is not enough. Okay. We're going all the way to Isaac with this run, by the way. I think it's going to be a very long loss. For that, I apologize in advance. Because it feels ugly. Oh my god! Why did I do this one? Blackheart. Could be the difference. Of course it is. There you go after each other. Why do I feel so slow? The quarter. this a little easier. That didn't do nearly enough damage. Not nearly enough. It's fine, it's fine. I should've knew was sometimes those guys turned into other things and sometimes they did not. God damn it. For fuck's sake. Five damage is not bad. Why does this seem like it's so bad? I would love to know how this guy's still alive. Could have at least killed the little silkworm. Buddy! Get the hell out! Thank you! I didn't know this music had a second half. Like, legitimately. I'm getting really tired of these guys. Did you not hear me when I said that? This is going to be ugly. I don't know any other way to describe it. I cannot believe that worked. That's a miracle. I can't. Can't do it. I need spirit hearts. But look at the items that have been received on this run. Just hot trash. Let me get rid of this guy first. Right, now we can party. Fire rate. Maybe my tier stat is what's killing me. That's unfortunate. This room is gonna be awful. Ah! We're dead. I would love to see the statistical analysis on how many of those damn monsters I have to face in this one. There's another one. That's really unfortunate. Yep.
Wow.
I don't know what to say, guys. Total waste of our time that was. It's supposed to be an easy challenge, and I just crapped all over it. It's like when I did Triple XL or Million XL or whatever. But that's what happens sometimes in this game. You can't win them all. But thank you so much for watching this one. Hope you enjoyed it anyway. If you did, click the like button. Subscribe to the channel to stay updated to everything that happens. Until next time. Cheers.